so our salad spinner broke. So you cut your lettuce in half, and then, you know, you clean it really good. I already did. You drain the water out like this, right? But it's still soaking wet. This is my trick. I stick it in this here hand towel, put the corners up together. You ready? And then I just go for it. Just spin all that water out. Then if you want, you can even switch it up. Then you have super dry, super flavorful.